young ladies on the podium now representing Russia.